Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 33, Verse 22. And of Dan he said, Dan is a young lion, springing out from Bashan.